three.
Yep.
Marker.
Frank.
Background.
Action.
How'd the race go?
I lost.
And?
I thought I was gonna win. I've only got 14 good weeks of training until Boston.
14 weeks is a lifetime.
Screw you.
Screw you, little fella.
Thanks, Chester.
Can you kiss?
Just what makes that little old ant think he'll move that rubber tree plant? Anyone knows an ant can't move a rubber tree plant, but he's got
high hopes. Christ.
He's got high hopes.
Fred was right.
He's got high apple pie in the sky. Hope so. Anytime you're getting low, instead of letting go, just remember that ant. Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
When troubles call and your back's to the wall, there's a lot to be learned that one could fall.
Strange man.
You don't know how strange. Stupid dog, Romeo.
You sat in the back. So it's okay. Thank you.
Doing anything.
Your friend Nietzsche wrote, and I quote, "The anarchist and the Christian often held not as orn." Your friend Nietzsche wrote, and I quote, "The anarchist and the Christian often had an often." I don't. Your friend Nietzsche wrote, and I quote, "The anarchist and the Christian often had an often." Yeah! Can't. Anarchist. No, no, no!
Oh, no, no, no!
Did you conquer the world today, my Mr. Walker?
Alice, I need help!
The doctors say it'll take a miracle for her to wake up again.
A miracle? I had no idea. Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! I thought the music might wake her up.
Well, it won't.
I know.
Silence! Gentlemen, I am deeply disappointed. Shame on all of you. This boy's father is dead and his mother is in a coma.
A miracle? Okay then. Let's run some hills!
Tell me you're planning on running the whole race.
I was gonna ask you the same thing, Granddad.
Slow down, kid! You'll never last 10 miles at that pace!
There's only one way to find out!
This kid went around the bay. How about that? How about a little applause?
Thank you! Thank you!
Ralph Walker does not need that kind of help. He needs to learn his place in the world. All of our students need this from us. It's what we do as teachers, Father Hibbert. It's our gift!
My welfare never had the chance to thank you for the 2 months I spent with you that summer, rereading the stories of Cassilius, Lucretia, and their stupid, stupid dog, Romeo. My brothers and sisters hated me because we couldn't go to the cottage.
Really?
Really? Good day, Father.
But now I'm starting to think that one day, when my time is up, God is going to ask me, George, did you ever put it on the line? Did you ever not know and still jump? Did you ever close your eyes and just let go? And right now, Father, the answer would be no. No, Lord, I never did. So I am closing my eyes.
Be patient. Stay exactly where you are. You can do it, Ralph. You can do it. It'll be a miracle. Come on. Run, Walker! Run!